My name is Jamie, and I'm with Virginia Credit Union, and we're here live today at Feed More with some volunteers from Virginia Credit Union and the Richmond Flying Squirrel.
So exciting.
Yes, and I have Jessica with me here today from Feed More to talk to us a little bit more about what happens here at Feed More and how they're fighting hunger here in the Richmond area. So Jessica, tell us a little bit about what the mission is at Feed More and what you all do every day.
Sure. So Feed More is Central Virginia's core hunger relief organization. We're dedicated to providing people with one of the most basic necessities, which is nourishment. From children to families to seniors, we want to make sure that people are fed and healthy and can live a happy, healthy, productive life. We have a variety of programs that focus on getting people healthy meals, such as Meals on Wheels, which is our home delivery service to homebound and disabled neighbors.
Yes.
They get a cook-from-scratch meal made over there in our community kitchen that is diet-specific. We also have a variety of programs that focus on children, one of them being the backpack program. You can come check out one of our backpacks over here. This gets sent home on the weekends to kids. It's about 3 or 4 pounds. Thanks, Jamie. And has about 6 non-perishable healthy meals so that kids can easily have a juice box, pop open some cereal, macaroni, a variety of things that kids can eat over the weekend to fight weekend hunger. A lot of the kids that we help receive free and reduced lunch, so they don't have reliable access to meals on the weekend. So this is really important in a great way. And it's a wonderful volunteer opportunity experience for our volunteers to come in and they help pack these bags that will be delivered this weekend. So it's really wonderful.
So about how many kids receive this?
About 2,000 backpacks go out every weekend, and kids also get an apple or an orange as well. We've been really focused on trying to incorporate fresh produce and healthy fruits and vegetables into our meals.
So I know a lot of you guys out there donate things to the food bank or want to come and volunteer and help. These are some things to think about. Easy prepackaged foods for kids. That's a great service that you all provide.
Absolutely.
I think today we're going to walk and talk. We're going to see some of the volunteers that are here and learn a little bit more about the programs at Feed More and also find out why people think it's so important to volunteer. So you were talking about the children's program and the backpack program. We all know that school's getting ready to get out.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about what you all do over the summer to help ensure that children have the nourishment that they need.
Yes, just like the weekend hunger, we are dedicated to fighting summer hunger. During the school year, we have a kids' cafe, which operates after school. Kids are fed a hot, healthy evening meal at YMCA's Boys and Girls Club and other organizations, after-school programs. We're the nutritional component to these mentoring and cultural enrichment activities. During the summer, we have our summer food service program where children 18 and under can get a hot, healthy breakfast or lunch free of charge. We have about 50 sites throughout the greater Richmond area, from Wise to local churches. We partner with some really great organizations so kids can just pop in and get a meal when they need it.
That's great.
It really is. It really is. And there's so much need in our community. About 200,000 people in Central Virginia don't know where their next meal is coming from. So they're not receiving the necessary nutrition. Of that, more than 53,000 kids, 1 in 6 kids, don't know where the next meal is coming from. So there's a real need in our community.
Absolutely. I know another need, too, is the need for volunteers. I was amazed.
Yeah.
Here at the credit union, we have come to Feed More for years now and participated. And honestly, I love a lot of the things that we do, but this is one of my favorite. And what you're about to see here in a second is some of the things that we all do here. But tell me, I remember being amazed at how many people it takes to keep this place up and running for you.
Yes,
it
takes many helping hands to carry out our mission. And every day, about 250 people volunteer their time and talents to carry out our mission. From working in our community kitchen, to delivering our meals on wheels, to dropping off backpacks at schools, to the non-perishable sorting. It takes a lot of support from great community partners like Virginia Credit Union to help us do what we do.
Yeah, we're excited to be here. We're excited to be with the squirrels. So let's introduce you to some of the folks and some of the players. We are in the non-perishable food sorting area today. So this is a lot of fun. People get to go through the donations and stack and organize those donations. So let's show you a little bit here.
Jamie,
thank you.
Wow, good to see you.
We're here with Nathan today from Virginia. camera for a moment. I know Nathan is a great co-worker at Virginia Credit Union. He always shows enthusiasm for everything he does, obviously. And he does a lot of volunteer activities, both with the credit union and outside organizations. So I thought he'd be a great person for us to talk to today and find out a little bit more about what volunteering means to you.
Well, for me, I mean, I almost feel a sense of a social responsibility to do it. I mean, I think we're all maybe a tragedy or two away from needing to help ourselves. At the end of the day, I don't think it's our degree or our job or our status that matters. I think it's just what we've done for other people, so that's why I do it.
Wonderful, yeah, and we all believe that here, and thank you so much, Nathan,
absolutely,
for showing or telling us about that. Let's walk and talk a little more. I think we have some other folks that we can talk with.
Friday throughout the organization. So we've got about 30 in here. We've probably got a similar number working in the kitchen. We have people who are volunteering in administrative roles, delivering Meals on Wheels. We have afternoon sessions where a lot of that gets repeated. So yeah, it averages out about 250 every day.
So you are a volunteer.
I am.
That's incredible. I know the last time we were here, you were here and you talked to all of us.
Well, I don't play golf.
I thought you worked here, but, and you do, apparently.
I do work here. I am a very favorable laborer.
Free. That is wonderful.
Yeah, I enjoy doing it.
Thank you so much for all you do and for taking the time to talk with us
Glad to do it. It's a great organization, and anybody that wants to volunteer, they're welcome here. But almost always have a good time, and just like these folks are, and it's a lot of fun.
Absolutely. Well, thank you so much for
talking
with us.
Best of luck to you. Thank you.
Thanks. Jessica, let's walk and talk a little more. We'll kind of wrap things up here. I know we touched on Meals on Wheels and the food programs that you offer, the backpack programs.
Yep.
So tell us a little bit more about how people can get involved. I want to share really quickly just an idea for you parents out there. I know a friend of mine that works here, she and her daughter around the holidays went and did the Meals on Wheels delivery, and it was just, I mean, it touched so many of us that saw it out on Facebook, and I know it was a great experience for them, and I think that's something I'm going to be doing with my girls, too. So there's the opportunity for that. Tell me a little bit about Meals on Wheels, and you were talking to me a little bit about the different distribution centers and everything.
Definitely. So our main dispatch for our Meals on Wheels program is on Road Miller Street, right down from the SPCA. We dispatch, I would say, about 35 or so routes out of this one location. But then we also have 10 satellite sites throughout our region. Ashland, Mesa, New Kent, South Richmond, the Tri-Cities. So if you call those places home, you can sign up to deliver Meals on Wheels in your community to positively impact a hometown neighbor. Could be somebody right down the street from you.
Absolutely. So if you're looking for an inexpensive thing to do with your kids, maybe even a partner, a date, you want a date night that's inexpensive and gives back, what a great way to do it.
It's really good. And you totally get back more than you give. To know that you could be one of the only people that our recipient sees that day is huge. And you bring a smile to the face, you make sure that they're safe and in their homes where they want to be. It is, we are their lifeline to the outside world. And it's a rewarding, wonderful experience. Like, the feel-goods will be flowing everywhere.
Wonderful. Well, I can tell you, this is a great thing to do with your coworkers, your family, your friends. If you just have a group of people that wants to give back, this is the place to do it. And if you visit www.feedmore.org, you can find out more about donating. I do want to mention really quickly, because I think this is something a lot of people don't know. When we talk about donating, of course, you can give up your time and your talents, but also your treasures. And so we've seen where people have given physical food here. But I know that money means a whole lot to Feed More and what you all can do with it. Tell us a minute about that.
It definitely does. We can turn $1 into 4 meals. So if you donate $10, that's 40 meals for our neighbors that struggle with hunger. So as much as we love food donations and time donations, we can really stretch your dollars and make the biggest impact.
So you can also donate online.
Absolutely.
At feedmore.org.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks so much for joining us.
Thanks, everyone.
I hope to come back soon with some more activities that the credit union is doing in the community. And we're actually looking at some opportunities for our members to be able to get out and join us. So stay tuned for more information on that.